think we would have forgotten? Come on, Joe, we've got a big surprise for you.
What size are you?
Pick out what you like, it's all been paid for.
I don't want you buying any clothes for me.
These clothes are free.
These are not the kind of clothes I'm made for.
I am sick to death of that same old filling station shirt and that boring baggy jacket stained with yesterday's dessert.
I don't have to go to premieres, I'm never on display. You seem to forget that I'm a writer. Who cares what you wear when you're a writer?
I care, Joanne, please don't be so mean to me.
Okay, all right.
I want you looking nice for my New Year's party.
I've been invited somewhere else on New Year's Eve.
But that's our night.
I always see the New Year in with Artie.
We have cats. We have pigs. In a most unusual shape.
Fancy shapes, big and midges. We do outsize and formal wear for names. We dress G-men. We dress He-Man.
Yes, our clothes make a lasting impression.
This one's made in lamb's wool, it's very fine. But really, sir, if you don't mind me saying, just slip on the cashmere, it's another world.
Makes perfect gifts.
Why not have the best the lady's paying?
Here's a brogan leather, it's very strong. But really, sir, if you don't mind me saying, our calfskin model wafts your feet to paradise.
They come with lifts.
And why not have the best the lady's paying?
Here we have the camel hair, it's very nice. But really, sir, if you don't mind me saying, just feel the vicuna, it's a different class. And why not have the best the lady's paying?
We have top hats, we have tails.
We supply the prince of Wales.
We sell the pace.
New morning suits and evening dress for fashionable males. Single-breasted, double-breasted, and triple-breasted too. We guarantee a lasting impression. Yes, our clothes make a lasting impression.
With this chiffon scarf, I can be anyone.
To make a lasting impression, you have to make